Nice day! It's hot though!
Yeah. Real scorcher. Hey, you wanna get one of those lemonade slushy things they had over there?
You read my mind!
What?
I said, yeah, I do wanna get one. I said, you read my mind!
I did?
What?
I didn't know that you wanted one of those lemonade slushy things. And I predicted that that's what you were going to want.
I'm confused.
This is huge. I mean, I don't really know where to go with this. Like, I don't know where to begin. I mean, but I guess I began when I read your mind the first time, but at that point I didn't even know that something was beginning. And you know, I mean, what if it's great that I, you know, predicted the thing about the lemonade thing, that's fine, but what if I could predict like more important things? No offense. But like, what if is it just your mind that I could read? Or could I read like this guy's mind? Yeah. Okay, I can read his mind. I'm literally hearing all of his thoughts right now. I don't know what to do. You know, I like it. I do. I like it. It's cool to be able to do this, but I can't say it's not a little overwhelming. Okay. Chess? Okay, you guys, I'm gonna do you a favor. I am not playing chess with you. Because I would just, you know, I would just. Holy smoke! Nikki, don't let this freak you out, but I knew that that was gonna happen.
What? You knew it was gonna happen? Why didn't you say anything?
Either of ours, because we didn't know it was gonna happen. I was reading the Frisbee's mind. Ha, just kidding. Frisbees don't have minds. Everybody knows that. I was reading your mind. Yeah, you knew about it. You did it on purpose.
No, I didn't know it was gonna happen.
Didn't know it, that it was gonna happen. How would I have known that it was gonna happen unless I read your mind? I'm not just like a regular psychic where I predict stuff or whatever. I only read minds. So it must have been on someone's mind, and if not yours, then who? Okay? Hey, I don't make the rules. I am just gonna set up over here. Excuse me, sorry. Now, I know what you're thinking. Really? A crystal ball? Doesn't it seem like you can read minds on your own without a crystal ball? And I say, yes, but it's about the effect, the persona of a mind reader. You know, the feel, the aura. I'm also gonna take this hat. I know what you're thinking, tag, a top hat. Isn't that more of like a magician thing, not really a mind reader thing? And I say to you, I see where you're coming from. But I want to be just a typical mind reader. You know, I want a thing that's a mind thing, a unique thing. I know what you're thinking. Tag, isn't being able to read minds a unique thing enough? And I say to you, no. It's not enough. Never enough. Sometimes I restrict my breathing at night just by putting my face down into the pillow just to make it a little harder for me to breathe because I just always want a challenge. Now, I know what you think.
What? Are you going to finish that sentence?
I knew you were gonna say that. I am on a roll! Woo! You know, it's not even extraordinary to me anymore. It's just like, I'm kind of used to it. Anyway, chess player lady, you know, I'm not gonna finish that sentence because it already was a full sentence. I know what you're thinking. It's like a slogan, you know, a motto.
I'm Tag, and I know what you're thinking.
Okay, I know what you're thinking. Where are they going with this? Does this sketch even have any structure at all? And who is this guy? To tell you the truth, I don't know where we're going with this. I don't know why we decided to do this sketch. Believe you me, I did not vote for it. What were we thinking?
I don't know.